the American public knows far more information about sex scandals, celebrities, Hollywood, than they know about the economics and the environment. That's by design. I think the people that own the media would be much happier if we were a nation of mindless consumers, rather than a nation of informed active citizens. You know that's true. Check out this excellent documentary, Shadows of Liberty, 2012. It's a mind opener.